still got a lot of fight left in me. Losing friends and I'm chasing sleep. Everybody's worried about me. I'm too deep. Say I'm too deep, too deep. It's been 2 years, I miss my home. There's a fire burning in my bones. Still believe, yeah, I still believe. All of those things I didn't say. Wrecking balls inside my brain. I'm a scream, I'm out tonight. Can you hear my sound? Guys, I'm not in my life.
Hi guys, it's Tiffany Herr, Presidential Diamond with It Works Global. I was just having some fun there this morning, getting hyped up for this little training that I just decided to throw in. So I have all my notes in front of me. I'm ready to help you guys get started in your guys' business. I know it's hard, you know, when you first get started. You think, I don't know what to post. I'm not really sure how to share this with people. And so I'm just here to help you guys and to share with you what I've done to get where I'm at today. When I got started, I had never started, I've never been in a network marketing company. And so I just want to share my story with you guys, for those of you that have never heard it before. I started back last February, so 2014. I was working 2 jobs, 7 days a week. So I was working at a mortgage company Monday through Friday. And then, we were living paycheck to paycheck when we were working at the mortgage company. So when we started at the mortgage company, I knew that I had to do something else. And so I called up my old boss at Texas Roadhouse and I let him know that, you know, I needed to serve on the weekends, that things were, hard for us. And we have a 2-year-old son, his name's Jackson. And so we were struggling. We were living paycheck to paycheck. And so we needed that weekend income so that we could do something, so that we could pay for our gas. I mean, I remember putting our accounts in negative like every single month because we just did not have the money. And I know, and I'm wondering, you know, how many of you are in this position where you can't afford to pay your bills, or, you know, you're putting your accounts in negative, you can't save any money. And it's scary because you're thinking, what if something happens? I have no money saved. So anyway, long story short, I found It Works Global, through Facebook. And so that's why it's so important to make sure you're posting. So we're going to go over that. But I found it through Facebook. I joined a week later. I watched a bunch of YouTube videos on how to be successful. I had never joined a network marketing company before. And so I just knew that if I was going to go into this and spend $100, that I was going to be successful. I had it in my head. I engraved that in my brain that there is no way that if I join this company, I'm not going to be successful. I want to be the best at what I do. So anyway, long story short, I got started. Within my first 30 days, I went diamond and I got the $10,000 good bonus that was out. Within 60 days, I got the double diamond bonus, which was $15,000. And then the next month after that, I went triple. So 3 months later, I went triple, or 30 days later, I went triple and got the $25,000 good bonus. At this point, I had quit my serving job, which is why I started. I just wanted to make an extra $500 a month. So long story short, here I am, my year anniversary, I went Presidential Diamonds and I got the $100,000 double good bonus. And it's been an incredible journey for my family. We paid off over $16,000 in debt. That's really all I had. I bought my first car. We bought our first home together. Put our son in private preschool, and it's just been the biggest blessing to our family. So I want to share with you guys what I've done to get where I'm at today. So first things first, new distributors, welcome to It Works Global. It Works Global has been around since 2001, which is awesome. So we have not, this isn't just something that just came out of nowhere and everyone's seeing it. It's been around forever, but it's just now getting out there. And so you are in the right spot at the right time because you are at the beginning of the momentum for this company. And so I'm really excited for you and I just want to welcome you. And okay, so as a new distributor, the first thing that you're going to want to do is wait for your, well, you're going to be looking for your welcome email. And you're in your welcome email, it's going to give you your ID number that you're going to use to log into your eSuite. So if that doesn't come though, no big deal because it's just going to say, welcome, here's this. If you can, get with your upline, obviously, and call them, the person that signed you up, have them give you your ID number and just go ahead and get logged in immediately. Once you get logged into your eSuite, finish your training academy within the next 48 hours. Your training academy is in your eSuite. So once you log in with your customer with your distributor ID number and your password that you chose, at the top you're going to see it's on like the kind of on the right side. You're going to see It Works You. Click that. So it's It Works University, and then you're going to see Training Academy. I want you to click a training academy and I want you to finish those within the first 48 hours. And honestly, you should be doing them before that. So personally, when I joined, I did them within 10 minutes of starting. I started them. So do your training academy. If you want to be successful in this business, you've got to get out there and you got to start, you know, you've got to figure out and learn the tips and the tricks and everything. So do your training academy because that's going to explain everything to you. Also, after you're done with your training academy, go to the top in your document library, and I want you to just kind of scroll through, read through your compensation plan. Make sure you print out your steps to success and your 100s list. That is something you're going to print out every single month. So people say that they're lost and they're confused, they don't know where to go. Your steps to success is what's going to guide you. What's awesome? Step one is join the party. You've already did that. In between that, you're going to have your ADBV auto ship on. Auto ship is crucial to your business. Why is it crucial? Because that means you're having product coming in and you're either A, being a product of the products, or B, you're bringing wraps in and you're selling those, which means you're blitzing, wrapping, repeating. You're getting the wrap on people, which is what this is about. So making sure that you have your auto ship set up because that's what keeps you commission qualified. And so that is crucial to your business. If you don't have the money, I didn't have the money either. I just made sure I got at least 4 wraps sold for the month, and then I'd put those away, and that would be covering my auto ship. I have never, ever paid out of pocket for an auto ship. So I just want to share that with you guys. So make sure you get on your document library, mess around on your eSuite a little bit. You'll see the commissions tab where they'll post the commissions, which is the 15th of every single month, which is awesome. Also, just go through and just kind of mess around with it and see what you have. Your next step is you're going to want to get your first 4 loyal customers. So your first 4 loyal customers, you're going to call your friends and family and you're going to say, hey, have you ever heard of that crazy wrap thing? And you're going to have a lot of people that probably most of them that are going to say, no, I've never heard of it. And you're going to just be like, oh my gosh, well, can I call you? I want to tell you a little bit more about it. So be excited. And you know what? I have never tried a product before I started. Never. So don't use the excuse that you've never tried a product before, so you don't know how to tell somebody. You see all of your team members getting these crazy results, and you joined for a reason because you saw results probably from before and afters. So just explain to them, no, I haven't tried any of the products yet, but oh my gosh, so many of my team members have already used them, and they're getting insane results. You've just got to try it yourself. I can't wait to try either. We can do this together. So have fun with it. Let them know that, no, I haven't tried them yet, but let's do it together. Let's have some fun together. So that way you are, you know, staying plugged in with your loyal customers and you're having fun with them. So that's a really good way to get them to, you know, take the leap of faith and to join and to just, you know, get those products sent to them as a loyal. So your first 4 loyals are going to give you $120 in free product. I remember when I got that $120 in free product in my first couple days, my goal was I was going to get my first loyals in my first day, and I did. And I remember I ordered 2 boxes of wraps with that. And when I ordered those 2 boxes of wraps, I ended up selling all those and getting $200 in wrap cash, including the other box that I had. So I'd made $300 in just wrap cash. So that's insane. Also, those first 4 loyal customers that you sign up, every single time you sign 2 loyals, you get a box of wraps for $25. That's called an applicator reward. So amazing, because you're going to get that box of wraps for $25. You're going to sell all four of those for $25. You're going to make $75 in wrap cash back. So it's incredible what you can make in just in your first month. Your next step, and what I'm talking about right now, this is your steps to success. This is your goal every single month. I have my steps to success printed out every single month. I have one hanging on my refrigerator, and I have one in my bathroom hanging up. So when I look at that and it's not filled, I think, wow, I'm not working my business this month. I need to get out there and change that. So I'll go out, I'll blitz, I'll talk to people I don't know. I'll talk to people that I've had on my potentials list and follow up with them, so on and so forth. So next step, go Ruby. Ruby is amazing. Why? Rubies build diamonds. So what it means as a ruby, so if you're a new distributor, your first goal is you're going to want to get 3 distributors. So you're going to call your friends and family and say, listen, I just joined this crazy rap thing. I know you'd be incredible at it, and I want to do this together. I want you and I to do this business adventure together, because you are a business owner. You are allowed to say, I am a business owner. I own my own business, and I want you to be a part of it, because I know you'd be awesome. Start out with a compliment. People love compliments. People like to feel good about themselves. And who doesn't? I love when people compliment me. I know you guys are laughing because you feel the same way too. So those 3 people join. So your friends or family, they join. Next thing, one of those 3 people, they're going to get 2 people. Your Ruby chart is filled. How awesome is that? So you just got your Ruby chart filled, you guys. You are looking at your $500 Ruby bonus. You have 2 months to achieve your $500 Ruby bonus, which is incredible. So that's just enough time for you to get out there. And that's why we got to start now. There's no waiting. There's no sitting around. You've got to get started right away when you join this. You know, it's all about momentum and staying fired up and staying excited. And we're going to talk a little bit about that. So now you've just filled your steps to success. You've got your 4 loyal customers and your $120 in free products. You've got 2 applicator rewards. You've got the $500 Ruby bonus, which is amazing. You're out there kicking it. So we're going to go over some things in between all of that of your first month and your first 30 days. So your first day that you sign up, you are going to want to make your first post. So your first post, my first post when I started was me talking about how excited I was to join It Works Global. And so many people were like, well, what's It Works Global? And I'd tell them a little bit more about it, and they were like pumped up too, because I was excited. So make your first post about why you're excited to join It Works Global. So people are going to laugh because I say, I always bring this up. I just want a boat so bad. So that's why I talk about it so much. and I'm never going to get one. I'm just kidding. I'm going to get one. The reason why I don't have one is because we're trying to save for a house. He said a boat's not really in the mist right now. That I was like, well, whatever. A boat is always in the mist of things. So first post you make, oh my gosh, I'm so excited. I just started my own business with It Works Global. I can't wait for what it's going to do for my family. Or you can just, you know, if you're a single person, what it's going to do for me, how it's going to help me pay off debt or whatever. And I can't wait for it to pay for my new boat. People are going to be like, what? She's going to get a new boat? You're going to put that out there. You know, there's a book called The Secret. I have it right here because I'm obsessed. If you need help with being positive and you need a good outlook on life, The Secret. This is what it's about. So personal development, we'll talk about that in a little bit. But The Secret, you need this. Why I say that is if you want a boat, let the world and the universe know that you're going to get a boat. Be determined. Think that in your head. In 1 year, I'm going to have a boat that I will have paid off because I've saved all my money up for it. And you're going to do it. And when you do it, people are going to be like, what? She said in a, you know, on Facebook in front of everybody that she was going to do that. And you did. So put your goals out there. That will make you feel accountable when you first get started. Another thing, get with your upline to schedule your launch party. So you need to make sure you're having your launch party within your first 2 weeks. And I know many of you are thinking, well, I haven't got my business builder kit yet. Well, you don't need your business builder kit yet. You don't need anything, in fact, to have a launch party. You can print stuff off from the document library that you can have. You can pass those out if you need to. Just, you know, print out things about the body wrap, because that's what people are really interested in usually. So you can bring that, talk about it, and you can let them know what the opportunity is going to do for you. most likely your upline has their business builder kit that they can bring with them so that you can have material at your launch party. So get with your upline, get your launch party scheduled, and let me tell you why. In my first week of being a distributor, I had my launch party. My first week, I had 13 people come to my launch party. So which means I had almost every single one of them sign up as a loyal. I made over $300 in wrap cash in 1 hour. And on top of that, I signed up 2 distributors that night. My first week of being a distributor. It is crucial to your business to have a launch party. And I know that you're thinking, I'm scared, or no one's gonna come. If someone doesn't come, you know what you're gonna do? You're gonna take a picture with your upline and you're gonna say how much fun you had. Because they don't know that nobody came, and you're gonna be like, oh my gosh, I'm so sad you missed it. We had so much fun, okay? So you're not lying, you're just telling them, you know, you missed a lot of fun, because you are gonna have fun with your upline there. Your upline's probably gonna go over some things with you anyway. So it's a good way to show them that, oh my gosh, I cannot believe you missed out on this. We had such a good time. So make sure you get with your upline and schedule your launch party. Now, some of you are thinking, my upline isn't in my state. That is okay. You are still going to have friends and family over to your house, and you can either A, Skype them in, Google Hangout them in, FaceTime them in, or whatever, and your upline can do it that way. So with my distributors that are out of state, I have them have parties, and I just do the party via Google Hangout. They put me up on the screen, and I just talk. So they'll either put the phone right there, or the computer, or whatever it is, and I talk through that, and I go over the party pad, which we'll talk about in a little bit, which is right here. This is my new one. My one that's in my purse is a hot mess, and it's awesome, because that's how it should be. That means it's being used, but this is your party pad. This is what you're going to use for your parties. This is gonna lead you. Like, you are literally, when I say you're gonna read off of this, you are going to read off of this. So you're gonna go, step one, become a distributor when you purchase your business builder kit. You're gonna read what everything is, read this, next page. Step two, enroll 4 qualified loyal customers in 30 days and get 2 wrap rewards to use towards 2 boxes of wraps. Easy, right? Step three, go Ruby. What does this sound like? It all sounds like the steps to success that I just talked about. So what I wanted to tell you is, you use this for everything. This will guide you through your party. Do not be scared to have a party, because you don't have to stand up and talk in front of people. Sit down in your chair, put your feet up. Well, if they let you, or if it's your house, that's good, you can. Put this up in the air and read off of it. Have fun. Get in between your friends and family and sit with them. You don't have to stand up and read off of, and be a professional. I've never done this either, and I'm not a, when I first started, I was terrified to speak in front of people. I mean, I was terrified. All through high school, I was scared, and now I'm not, but it's been a year and a half, so that's why I'm not, and I've been practicing and doing those types of things, so that's why I'm not scared to talk in front of people. But if you are, that's okay, because that's not what this business is about. This business is about having fun, partying, and being comfortable. So, all right, next thing, find a sideline. So you're gonna have a lot of people, or a downline, or whoever. Find somebody that's on your team. So on your team page, if it seems like you have a good connection with somebody that's on your team page, get with them and say, hey, listen, I would love to be really good, be close with you. You guys can feed your energy off of each other as new distributors, and that's just really cool to me. So find somebody that you relate to. So whether they are, so if you're an executive, find an executive on your team and push each other to the next step. So if you want to go Ruby, which obviously who doesn't want to go Ruby, find somebody that's Ruby and say, listen, I want to be where you are. Can I follow you? Can we be good friends? Find somebody to relate with in this business. That way you guys can feed off of each other, encourage each other, and that way you're having fun, because that's what this is supposed to be about. It's supposed to be about having fun. So, also, next thing, I want you guys to make sure you're staying plugged in. So, it is easy for life to get in the way and for you to feel like, well, I'm really busy with my kids, and, I'm a teacher, or I work a full-time job, and then I work another job, and I have a house to take. Well, we all do. So, just being real with you guys, we all are busy. Everybody's busy in life, but you make time for things that are important to you. And that is the God's honest truth. And I know you guys are all like, well, yeah, she's right. Because it's true. You do. You make time for things that you want. So don't let your why, the reason why you join, be the reason why you quit. And that happens all the time. And it's devastating for me. And for anybody that signs somebody up, it hurts. It's sad. Because you just feel sad for them. Because you're like, you joined because you wanted to be debt free and you wanted to change your family's life. And then you just gave up because you didn't stay plugged in and you didn't do the things that you're supposed to do. This is not a get rich quick business. It's not going to happen overnight. But you have to be consistent. You have to have fun. And you have to know that you're worthy of it. So be confident in yourself. Making sure you're staying on team pages and you're commenting on those things and welcoming people and you know, doing those types of things. And then, you know, making sure you're going to events. You know, there are events. If you go to the events tab, go to itworks.com, click on the events tab, you will find events in your area or around your area. Carpool with some people, that's where sidelines come in handy. Carpool with some of your sidelines, upline, whoever. Downline, that's fine too. Get with those people and, you know, go to those things because they make you feel so powerful. You know, when it's so easy to get discouraged or feel like you're not getting somewhere because you're focusing on everything else around you, right? So you're looking at other people and you're thinking, why are they successful? Well, how are they getting there and I'm not getting there? But we're not going to do that because we're going to keep our blinders on and we're going to look forward. We're going to look at what our journey is because your journey matters. And your journey is your journey. And you will hear that so much from all the leaders. You've got to just focus on yourself. Know that you can do this. But staying plugged in is what's going to keep you fired up. So, you know, we just got back from green carpet. I'm so pumped up and fired up. I'm ready to get everybody off to a incredible start because I know what this business is going to do for people. So stay plugged in, go to events, feel that energy and that power because it is true. If you go to events, you have to show up to go up. So if you want to be successful with this, if you want an extra $500 or $1,000 or you want to be a presidential diamond and make $16,000 a month on average, then you've got to do the steps to get there and they're not just going to fall in place. Next thing. Never give up. And so many people join, they're like, oh, I'd never give up. And then I see them give up and I'm like, well, what happened? Why did you give up? And they're like, well, you know, it just wasn't working for me. You know, and most of the time it's that you're not doing the things that you're supposed to be doing, making sure you're posting at least, you know, 5 times a day. And yes, I said 5 times a day. If you are a full-time job, I get that. I was full-time job too with another job. So I get that. There are apps that you can use that will post for you for the next day. So there's the unfollow post, there's every post, there's Crowdfire, I think it's called. So there's a bunch of different apps that you can use that can post for you for the next day. So before you go to bed, make your post, and that way you don't have an excuse for, well, I couldn't post. Well, you can post. It takes 30 seconds, if that, to make a post. So if you had to make 5 posts a day, that's an hour and 30, or that's a minute 30. Or 2 minutes, or maybe 2 minutes and 30 seconds. See, you don't have to be a mathematician to be a distributor. 2 minutes and 30 seconds you have out of your day to make a post. Don't tell me you can't post because you can. Next thing, remember your why. Like I said, when you first get started, have your why written out all over your house. You know, have it written out in your car, on your mirror, when you go to bed, up in your refrigerator, wherever you need to have it, put it there by your TV. You know, what is in your why is the reason why you joined. When I joined, I was tired of living paycheck to paycheck. I wanted more for my family. That's not how I want to live my life. And I want my kids to know that they can dream and that they can do whatever they want to achieve. I didn't go to, you know, college, and that's my fault that I didn't go. But I also knew that I was more than living paycheck to paycheck and sitting behind a cubicle all day long from 9 to 5. Now, I'm not saying that all of you have to go out there and that you have to be a full-time It Works Global distributor. That's not what I'm saying at all. You don't have to be. There are plenty of people on my team that are, you know, triple diamonds and they're still working full-time. but they're also making time for this. So if you want this, then never, ever, ever give up, because the only way to fail at this is if you give up. And nobody likes a quitter. Nobody. Don't give up, because your dreams and the reason why you join matters. So another one of the things I want to talk about before I end this is I want to talk about being excited and passionate. And you might not be excited and passionate yet because nothing has changed yet. So you still might feel, you know, you still might wake up in the morning and hate everything because you're mad. You know, you hate that you're living paycheck to paycheck, paycheck to paycheck. You hate having debt. You hate that you can't see your kids every single day, all day long. You know, whatever it is that you don't like. But find somebody that inspires you every day. Find somebody that inspires you and have that drive you. Make that your reason why you're excited, because you want to be where they are. Follow the right cats in this business, because I'm telling you right now, if you follow the right people and you do what they're doing, you will be there, because every single one of us get the same tools. So Black Diamonds, for those of you that are new, that means it's a title. That means they've made over $100,000 a month. A month. Yes, you heard that right. For 6 months in a row. They have that title for that reason. Okay? They got the same tools as us. They got the business builder kit. And believe it or not, you guys, it was $200 back then to join It Works. It's only $99 now. They have the same tools. And actually, they didn't have the same tools. They didn't even have the steps to success, which is literally your guide every single month. They didn't have those. But we have so much, and we have so many awesome people that we can follow to be successful with this company. So follow and copy the right people. In this business, it's okay to follow them, but you also want to be yourself. So don't try to be something that somebody else is. Be your own person. People want to join you because you're you. And so I want to tell you guys some of my favorite people that I like to follow. So if you have a pen and paper, write these out. My favorite people to follow are Jade Hooper. And these are people that inspire me, you know, through their YouTube videos, their leadership skills, and things like that. Ashley Sinclair, she's great. She's really, really funny. Alyssa Bilyeu, Brittany Landrum, Cammie Dempsey, Stephanie and Joel Dunn, and Ronnie B. Those are some of my absolute favorite people to follow. I love their honesty. I love their leadership. I love the way that they give to others and to their team. And so if you want to be where these people are, or if you just want to make an extra $500 a month, follow those people. Do what they're doing. Post what they're posting. Don't be an ad. People see ads all day long. They don't want to see that. They want to see your adventure. They want to see you having fun. So get out there, meet people, and don't tell me that you don't know anybody, because that's what this is about. It's about networking and meeting new people and having fun. Use your social media, because it's a tool that will literally accelerate your business to the sky. Use it every day. Message people. Do your follow-ups every single Friday. And I'm not kidding when I say that. I follow up with over 70 people every single Friday. And guess what? 5 of them respond. The rest don't say a word. Do you think that gets me down? Nope. Because you know what? I'm still going to continue to follow up with them the next month, and the next week, and the next week, and the next week, and the next week, and the week after that, and the week after that, and the week after that. I'm going to keep following them. Because I know that what I have on my hands will change their life. And so today, I want you to know that you are worthy of this. You joined this business for a reason, and I want you to remember that. I want you to focus on that, and I want you to have that drive you every single day, okay? I hope that helped you guys. I hope you guys are excited about this company because you have something on your hands that is so incredible. We only have 105 active, 105,000 active distributors with It Works. Crazy, right? Mary Kay has 5 million. If that just didn't blow your mind, we are just getting started. You are in the midst of something that's so life-changing and so incredible, but you have to believe yourself. Your uplines believe in you. I believe in you, but you have to believe in yourself and you have to want it. So get out there. Do not wait for your business builder kit to come in because that's not going to help you. You have the tools in your e-suite to get your business started. Start posting, get your launch party scheduled. If you need something, get with your upline, whoever, you know, friends, sideline, like I said, get with them, ask them questions and have fun with your business because that's what this is about. So I'm going to open up the Q&A. I've never done this before, so I'm kind of excited. Ask your audience to submit questions and they will appear. Okay, so I just opened up the Q&A. If you are able to, go ahead and ask me a question on there. So I'm not really sure how to do that. It says, ask your audience to submit questions and they will appear below. Can any of you guys, if you are on like an actual computer or laptop, you should be able to submit a question. Please don't be scared to submit a question. Just ask. That's why I'm here. Any questions? If not, I'm gonna go ahead and get off. I just wanted to make sure I got everything for you guys that you needed. I'm not sure how to do that, so that's why I'm not. This is my first time doing Q&A. Okay. Well, I hope this helped you guys. I really wanted to just, I know it's confusing and it's hard and you're not really knowing where to go or where to start, but I just wanted to be here for you guys and let you know that we are cheering you on and that it's not fun being at the top by yourself. So we want you guys to get where we are. So I want you to fight for your whys. I want you to know that your why matters. I love you guys very much. I hope this helped and I'm sure I'll see you guys all soon. Bye.